Winner on round A, we have Devon Lopez as choreographer.